tell you why I love him.
Cause he is the truth. Said he is so real. And I love the way that he makes me feel. And if I am a reflection of him, then I must be fly. Because his light, it shines so bright. I wouldn't lie. I remember the very first day that I saw him. I found myself immediately intrigued by him. It's almost like I knew this man from another life. Like back then, maybe I was his husband, maybe he was my wife. And here the things I don't like about him are fine with me.
Hello? Yeah, Latte G, man. It was good, man. I just had the craziest dream. I had a dream. I shot Sierra because y'all was fucking around, man. Nah, I know you ain't that crazy. But, man, ever since that day, man, I can't stop thinking about it. I try to relax my mind. The truth is, man, I don't even know how to feel about it no more. We need to start planning this memorial for my girl. I still refer to her as my girl. After that car crash, I ain't been the same ever since. These dreams become a lot more frequent, man.
What's up, little sis?
Boy, don't talk to me.
What's your problem?
Your ass is my problem.
Like, what's going on here, man? Why you mad at me now?
Where you been at?
With Shay, I had to take care of something.
You always putting these hoes before me. I'm your little sister.
You know it ain't like that.
It's like that.
What you working on, though?
I was writing some lyrics and shit.
A rap off for real?
Yeah.
Give me a song. What you got?
I'm a renegade, outcast, banned from society, spitting blaze. They most amazed at how they eye me. Our people spam me, better yet, they be scoping me. Cause I'm a star, you could grab a telescope and see. Better yet, you could ocean, get it, and I'm not floating, I'm just nose dapping in it. Call them a soup.
Hold up, this is the bae. Hello? Alright, I'll be there in a little bit. Alright. Shay need me, alright.
Bye, Felicia.
Come on, why you acting like that? You had me come all the way over here just to be mad at me?
You had me come all the way to this college to follow behind you and you gonna treat me like this?
Like what? It's not even like that.
It is like that. I'm your little sister.
Alright, I know you're my little sister and I love you, but you tripping right now.
You
like,
don't
what
act
you tripping
like
on?
It. You don't act like it.
How?
Because that's how.
What you doing? What are you tripping on?
Hey, Shay. Yeah, my brother on his way. He putting on his cape right now, you know, since he like saving her.
What? You can't be doing stuff like that? Hello? Yeah, I'm on my way, babe. She tripping right now.
Oh, I'm
on my way.
Right.
Come on, what's your problem? You can't be doing stuff like that. Grow up. Acting like a little ass kid.
Oh, I'm acting like a little ass kid. And I need to grow up? No, you need to grow up.
I'm grown already. You just not acting like
grown for your own little sister.
Look, I know it's been like hard with us being down here and everything, but I still love you. I'm not too grown for you. You know how we rocking. You've been in this thing.
Come on,
man.
You know what I'm rapping up for.
No.
Come on, you always.
No, you rap. Damn.
I was like, should I cry sometimes?
Even look up at the sky and ask why sometimes. Guess it was just your time. That's why it's driving me crazy. But mom's doing amazing and she been missing you lately. I'm holding on to a memory. Looking for better days and wishing you was just here with me. Chilling and playing spades. You remember how it used to be. Joking, sipping Hennessy. Smoking on this endo weed. Rapping to all your friends. You tell them I did this shit with ease. Goddamn, I lost my friend. Why them niggas take a piece of me? All of every piece of me. That's why I'm out chasing a dream. Found myself in this world. Shit never would it seem. It's way too hard to face it. That's why I'm drinking this lean. This almost left me faithless. But when it come to my team, I know we bound to make it. Niggas destined for greatness.
When I catch those news,
it's like I caught the blues. I'm still mad. Ready to pop those dudes. You my nigga. I don't mean no disrespect. You taught me street smarts. Call that that hustle intellect. Now I'm out here chasing checks. Making sure your grandkids are set.
That about
Fox?
You always trying to use him to get back right with me.
You know we love you. Me and both. Come on, give me a hug.
I'm not standing.
You know we love you. Where you from?
I'm from Chicago.
Well, I'm from Chicago too. Where you stay?
Why are you asking me so many questions?
I'm trying to get to know you. Please.
Thanks.
Kiss. My friends act like they don't want to talk to me though.
Kiss. Kiss.
Fuck her. What that nigga that was fucking around with Ashley, man?
I don't know. Fuck that nigga.
Man, that nigga a bitch. Fuck buddy looking at.
Hey, bro.
You KJ?
Yeah.
This shit give me a headache from the cold shorty. Damn. I'm gonna try one more time.
Hello?
Hello?
What's up? What do you want? Why do you keep calling me? Okay, well, we can make something happen.
I'll miss your African queen. That's funny.
Yeah, when Samantha gets out the shower, I'll give you a call. He don't be talking about shit. But I kinda like him though.
Hey.
Hey guys.
What What's your problem? Why you being all dry with me?
You got the nerve to ask me I'm being dry with you?
Come on, man. What, for real, what's going on? Talk to me.
Who was that girl on the phone yesterday?
Man, that was my little sister Tweaky. But enough about that. What about us?
What is this us?
I mean, when the last time we had some one-on-one time? I'm talking like, you know, me and you.
Oh, I don't know what you
mean. That's my little sister tweaking, but enough about all that. What about us?
What is this
when the last time we had a, you know, one-on-one time, just me and you?
I don't know, you tell me.
Well, it's kind of been a long time, and I'm trying to, you know.
What is
mm-hmm? Let me tell
you. What?
I'm trying to fuck.
What?
I'm trying to fuck.
Stop playing with me.
I mean, I'm
trying. Because you already know this is my religion.
I'm trying to make love to you, girl.
Come on, girl. I'm just trying to get close to you.
You always trying to get close to me. And I already told you I'm not ready for that right now.
Oh, it's the same thing with you all the time. I'm not ready for that.
Okay, well, if it's the same thing with me, then how about you go save them hoes then? Since it's the same thing with me.
We're saving what hoes, man? What are you talking about?
You already know what I'm talking
acting
about.
Acting like I ain't already doing all that stuff you saying I ain't doing.
Thanks.
What are you doing? What?
Man.
Girl, you ain't got no help. What you doing?
So now you saving hoes and I'm bald head.
Oh my God. Just let the whole thing go, bro.
Stop. You so steady.
Girl, you just bring out the beast in me.
Put the beast back in. Can you please be serious?
Okay, I get serious. Let me get serious.
What'd he say? Gabby.
He said that it's a possibility that he have AIDS.
Wait. A possibility that he got what?
AIDS.
How? Where? From who?
I don't know where he got it from. And then he had the fucking audacity to say that he might have got it from me.
Are you serious?
Yes.